All right, is that working
We'll
now?
see. We'll have to see if this works. I'm not sure.
All right, is that working
We'll
now?
see. We'll have to see if this works. I'm not sure.
All right, is that working now?
We'll see. We'll have to see if this works. I'm not sure.
Okay, we should probably stop that before it keeps the echoing forever.
I don't know how we stop it.
Well, we're good. We should be fine now. All right.
Stop it.
Well, we're good. We should be fine now.
Sounds okay to me.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
I just don't know
All right.
what it's going to be like compared to the game volume.
Let's just go into it.
That's the only way we're going to find out.
Doesn't sound too loud, but we probably should want to turn it down a little bit.
Yeah, but it's what it sounds like to us, not necessarily what it sounds like to other people.
Fair.
We'll have to do this and then like listen to the playback and we'll have to go from there.
Yeah.
I can sit in here, but just turn the volume off so that it doesn't get picked up on the mic and echo and everything.
Yeah. We'll have to do it. We'll figure it out. We'll just have to listen to it later and figure out like what we need to set it at. Just gonna go ahead and not be around that music. That'll get me sued by BTS.
Oh, you do still make noise when you crouch. You have to go really slow.
Not enough noise, though, that you'd be noticeable.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. Be afraid. Be very afraid. Oh, you know what? Nobody cares.
Nobody likes the overachiever.
No, nobody does like the overachiever.
I'm willing to bet there is someone out there that has about 70 of them already.
I don't know what's going on. I can't see that you're live, so I'm not entirely sure what's happening.
I don't know. Something's weird.
It says upcoming.
But then it showed us playing, so I don't know. I don't understand.
Oh crap,
this.
Where are we? And where are we going?
Snow, and I don't understand this game. Snow.
Where the hell am I?
Not snow.
Oh, where I want is all the way over there.
No, it's not.
You know, you can tell somebody what the plan is.
I literally did, like, four times.
You know, I can't hear you, right?
Can you hear me now?
That's terrible.
I know, we can't hear each other in the game, and these things are like suction cupped onto our heads.
There's somebody down there already. They're just cutting in front of that big mountain. Actually, they landed on the big mountain, and now they're sliding down the hill. Why would you go down there? I guess they're trying to go to Brule?
To get down quicker.
But to go to Brule? Okay. I mean, it's a strategy for something, I guess.
Okay.
You didn't learn from the last
time. Okay, cool.
Cool.
I didn't land on them. Cool. I'm so tired of this. Why are you here? Why are you being sweaty? Now they've got my crown. This isn't fun. Like, I can't go anywhere without some sweat lord.
Oh, course, now that I already have.
Oh, they're 100% gonna camp my body, by the way.
I don't know where they are.
I don't know either, but they've got my crown. They're gonna camp the whole time. So either you can go for my card and just run, or... Yep, see? They're camping it right there. Behind the ice rock, you can see them. They're against the like wall. See where that like wall comes this way towards you?
Mm-hmm.
They're right next to it, just staring at my card. There's their teammate now. That's the dude that killed me.
Oh, he's gonna get me too, but... I don't even know where your card is.
On the ground, right next to you. Of course. Wow, cool. I hate this game.
No, you don't, or you wouldn't keep playing it if you hated it.
I don't understand why every spot we go to every season gets eventually just ruined by someone else that goes there every game now. Anything with these.
I know. It's
like,
wild,
it's impossible.
Right?
Like, and they're like, there's no adjustability for where they sit on my head.
Yeah, no, I get it.
Are you looking for your phone?
Now we know you'd never join in. Where do you want to go?
I don't know. I kind of hate this island barn thing because we're stuck between three areas. Snow's okay. Just constant people. I don't know where
to go.
I mean,
we can try again.
Let's try again. I just don't understand what the compulsive need Epic has to crunch the map down. Because... 1, 2, 3. We didn't need that many name locations right next to each other.
Yeah, but nobody hardly ever goes over to the other ones anymore.
Well, the sweat strat now is to land here, go vault, then go frenzy, then head to Steamy if Circle provides, and then there's Mega City. So it's just like a wombo combo of just annoying.
It's a what now?
Wombo combo.
Hmm.
And we have about 4 gliders on us.
Where'd he go? Am I an idiot? I'm an idiot, right?
They're breaking shit. What the hell is going on?
Is that all of them?
Apparently. That was annoying.
Come on, come down here.
Ooh, shield breaker EMP. Not sure what that does, but... Oh, that loud bang was. Where do you want to go?
Oh, I don't care. Wait, a key or two sure would be nice.
High voltage. Instantly gain a business turret and shield breaker EMPs. Eliminations grant additional shield breaker EMPs.
You want to go up to gas station?
No, sure. I don't know how good this will sound because I had to move the thing off my left ear. It was just, like, uncomfortable.
Well, the side with the mic is probably not the side you want to move.
Yeah. Do you have any ammo by any chance? Because I have none. And also, here's a sniper.
Poof. Oh, come on.
Bull. It couldn't have been any more perfect of a land.
We, like, fell sideways.
Okay. I'm not sure what these do.
Ow. Ow. Wow, they're really gunning for me.
Kill the dude's bot. How'd they hit you?
I don't know.
I cracked both their shields with this grenade. I don't know what it does. I'm assuming it just stops their shield for a while. And I have no clue of how to get up there. Oh, there we go.
What did they have that kept hitting me? I don't understand.
Thermal DMR and a sniper.
Here they come.
Nice. Nice job. I don't know if those were the kids or not.
You mean the one with this fucking golden sniper? Yeah, who knew?
Coconut. Do they have any heals or anything?
Yeah. Alright, I'm getting out of here.
There's a case or a cache about 300 meters this way, 400 meters rather.
Oh, hey, look at this. There was a llama.
Nice.
Alright now.
That's probably what they were originally fighting over.
I don't know what they were originally fighting over here.
Yeah, it's all up here. There's a rift here, too. Scope salvo, I'm good. Another llama.
Right.
That was weird. It like made noises in my ear, letting me know like the turret got destroyed.
There was another llama over here at some point.
What, they all spawn over here? Must have been Llama Rock somewhere. Also, I'm hearing weird gurgling noises.
I don't know what to tell you about that.
I do not appreciate it. Nobody's even tried touching the cache. Five players remain. With 60 limb or 3 limbs, so I gotta wait or massacre everyone.
Chicken.
Loot Lake has spawned.
Sure has.
Someone's got the drum gun in chat. I don't think anyone's here with us at Brutal.
I don't think so either.
Odds are it's going to be out of circle. I gotta go here and talk to this person. A rift was used nearby. I would assume it's to get to Loot Lake faster. Everyone's focused on Loot Lake, so...
I would think. Apparently my survivor medal has been upgraded, but I don't have 5 kills, which means it's cumulative.
And I'm assuming assists count.
Oh, yeah.
Because...
I did get it. I do think I have an assist.
I think you have a couple.
Well, boy, all I need to do is come in here with you and then have you pity me a little bit. And I'll get this thing in no time.
I don't know. It seems very weird because when I try to do it, it like immediately goes, no. Here, do you want to take these? Because I have the slaps. Or do you want to split up? Like, I'll take these and you take the slaps? I'll try the shield breaker.
Travel distance sliding on ice? Oh, I can do this. And there
Thank
that
you.
Is. Oh, I didn't know that was going to level me up. We got to get in zone. Where do you want to go? Oh! Right here.
Fuck you, bitch.
Boy, that sure was stupid.
Yeah. It was probably a bot. I couldn't tell.
That was sweet as fuck.
What the?
I just jumped right up on top of that building.
I slid right through the building and I was about to go to the second door, but I stopped myself. Cool.
Oh, Well, I don't really care now because my survivor medal's upgraded, so I don't really care where you want to go or whatever.
I gotta wait. Because there's still not 5 players left.
Well, then let's try to be cool. We're in zone. Let's just hang. There's nobody fucking behind us. I don't think. As I say that, pew!
Dink.
Beedoo-beedoo.
I'm just looking around for bots. I don't even care about, like, the sweaty of the lobby. I just want to get the few remaining bot players out of the game. Stinkyfish42, you know? Names like that.
Maybe we should head back to Brutal and grab that high ground.
Yeah, probably the best idea. Oh, top 10.
Top 10 situation.
Not what I need. TTV, by the way.
He just got shit on, or?
Oh, he's shitting on people. Okay, well, we can't get there just yet, but we will be able to.
Where do you want to go?
I'm just waiting here, because there's nobody up here on this ridge.
I mean, like, anywhere up here in particular that you want to go.
Preferably the tower that we were on earlier. That tall one.
I got you.
And those guys are going to be coming this way, so be careful. Yeah, look at this. Listen to that shit.
Yep. They're trying.
Get around the building as fast as you can.
I did.
Oh, I just realized it's like a 2-tick. Okay. Not that bad. Might have to heal up, but it won't be so bad. Wait for me. Gonna say wait for me because we are both the same health.
Shit, it's not in the zone. It won't be in the zone.
Okay, then let's get into zone.
Oh dear.
Which will be this building right here.
They're gonna shoot me down out of the sky.
Why'd you go in the sky then? Thank you. Wow, nobody's dying at all. Everyone is just at their max sweat.
In fact, not only is no one dying, someone got rebooted.
Someone came back because nobody's paying attention. Okay, well, we have to push who just got rebooted. The TTV just killed another person, so there's the 11th person gone again. Mr. Taboo. Mr. Taboo, I need you to not have shitty items, and you have shitty items.
Cool, bro.
Oh my god, this is a fucking massive damage storm. There goes my health items.
There's a thing sitting right here.
Yep. Thank you. we can get across. It's a player right there. Go, go, go. Make sure you reload.
2v2, but they're up here, I think.
They are. Stop moving.
No, they're right here.
Fuck you! Oh, I can't. There we go. Oh, bye-bye, little drum gun.
Oh, look at your little drum gun there.
Oh, you're trash. TTVs
only need... They weren't paying very good attention.
Hey, if you want to win a game, don't ride the mythics the entire game.
I could tell something was up because nobody was pushing us.
Literally.
I could tell something was weird.
Everyone has the same objectives. Get 10 kills, win a game. So all the sweats of the sweatists... The sweatest of the sweats... are just camping and hiding and waiting just to get that mythic llama thing. And it's like, dude, it's so boring when you just use mythics the entire time. Like, what? I had purple weapons that entire time.
I had blue. Except for the gold sniper I took off those kids, but...
Yeah. I quickly got rid of his teammate and... the drone, the business thing that they were using.
That's going to be a pain in the ass.
Well, the thing now... Oh, by the way, look.
Oh.
Purple Lumba. The thing now is we have those EMP things, so that they should, theoretically...
It doesn't say that you're live.
I don't understand it.